preview to an absolutely phenomenal show with Mitch, Binary, Metawatt, everything about the Bitcoin Babage Hackathon that happened earlier in the month in Austin, Texas, and his story about bringing the winner. That was his buddy from school that he went and picked up, drove him down there together, and he ends up winning the hackathon. The whole inside story behind this get paid concept and how it wasn't an Ethereum knockoff or any of that. It was, first of all, Ethereum's open source. It's permissionless. So they have no intellectual property to protect. But it wasn't even that anyways. It was actually just more of a coincidence. They had the same name as apparently an idea. So he shares that. He also shares the announcement of his now position as a director under a task force under Homeland Security for blockchain development. So it is a role that he's been now appointed to as a director under a task force under Homeland Security. So it's a very influential role that he's working on right now. And so we go into that. We also go into the adoption of the base layer. And we talk a little bit about these layer twos that were talked about by Kurt and his guests yesterday on the Coin Geek show, and how these layer twos could be maybe necessary years and years from now, but maybe 20 years. But right now, there's just no reason. We go up to 1 million transactions a second. Layer twos aren't necessary. And his whole thought process behind that. And also the grid on the edge. And now it is truly on the edge. And how to fix the problem. And check it all out. I'll put a link to the end of the video. You can watch the whole thing as a preview now. And I'll see you at the top.